Well, my name is Anthony Edward Stark, also known as Tony. I was a billionaire industrialist founding member of the Avengers and the former CEO of Stark Industries. I was born on May 29, 1970 and died on October 17 of 2023, thanks to a purple wig with some stones. Anyway, I was a brash but brilliant inventor, and I would describe myself as a genius, billionaire, playboy, and philanthropist. At age 21, I inherited Stark Industries, becoming the youngest CEO of Fortune 500 company in history. Obed Einstein, who was a member of my friends, wasn't happy with losing control over the company. He ordered the Society of the Ten Rings to kidnap me. Next thing I know is that I have a reactor in my chest, which allowed me to use a suit that I invented. From them, in all the newspapers, I was known as Iron Man. And you all know the rest of the story. I joined the Avengers, the Earth's Mightiest Heroes. I saved my country like 3 times, I guess, from terrorists. And I saved the Earth 3 times too. And with my last heartbeat, saved the universe. Well, actually half of it. I have to say that my armor, it was never a distraction or a hobby. It was a cocoon. And now I'm a changed man. You can take away my house, all my tricks and toys, but one thing you can take away. I